Hello, folks. This is JustinG329. Welcome to my fifth part of my Pokemon Flight. My school Randomizer knows what I'm saying every single time. Yes. In the last part, we got a fourth gym badge, but unfortunately, we lost two Pokemon in the process. Now we're gonna head to the next city, try to get our next gym badge, which is our fifth one, in this episode here. So let's recap the team once again. It's a pretty small team, but it's a good team, I like. We got, Dave, the tiny level 27, with fourth tone strength, right out of the seismic course. Then we have Flinty, the Swift level 27, with Target, Sonic, Dust, and Ominous Ring. Then we have a finding Emerson level 26 with Sonic, Rockstar, Biden, Waragon, and then finally we have a starter Lollabob, the left level 26 with Charge, Tiger, Charge, Unit Stars. So here we go for the 15 one. We're gonna actually show awesome now. He's already up level 15. What about a Flaggy? What a Black Belt. I might put a Scorpion by him to give him a target for critical hit blocking. There we go. Let's go in the front line. We're gonna be in the front line. We're gonna show everybody to the start. We get eggs out of here. Wait, she's off of us. Jeffy, so cool, funny. Bravo, Jeffy, really wonderful. Try and level with trainer. Since that's who you are, you should be able to fight all the gym badges and reach the Pokemon League. Then doing your Pokemon will try even brighter. Alright, let's go. Alright, let's head back to, head back to the box, the city. Heal the team. Alright, so let's go here. Team did really well. It was an easy fight. It wasn't too hard. Okay, everyone's nice and healed. I got some left shot, okay. Alright, so we're both gonna have to lose the next video. Nice and healed, got focused up, so good. Alright, let's go up to the, we gotta go up to Big Stadium. Right to this, around with Kaiser Events. Hold it, what are you guys up to here anyway? Nothing, we're just standing here. So why did we do that to you that you're about to resolve the questions? You didn't do anything, not to me at least. But I can never forget Pokemon things like you. Just to let you know, you're about to feel my rage. Yeesh. Trainers are unruly these days. Is that it? You're taking your Pokemon strength for your own? I couldn't care less about a runt like you, but I don't like being messed with. Trevor, cover me. No problem. That was guys. Okay, no problem. We can do both of them. Let's go. Cool, I'm this one. Nice. What is it? That one's down. Another battle, this one right here. So what does he have? Come on, Dark Hunter, this one we have to look out for. We're gonna send out a big bait, the monkey. Come on, it's fine. You guys are gonna move flash in the world. We're gonna use the knock out. Critical hit too. Nice. If we keep going like this, we're like we did 2 years ago. We give up. I can't believe we lost to two kids. So look at the store and I'll tell you this. Three team players will search for something. If we find it, that's where our secret weapon will be able to use in true power. Farewell. And they all leave. Five years ago, Team Castle stole my little sister's purloin. It had been given to her as a present. I was only a little kid, I couldn't do anything. So that's why I have to get stronger. Good work, I knew you had good instincts. Well then, listen up, you throw that poker up, that poker. Keep me getting stronger and stronger and back me up. I'll be counting on you from here on out too. Alright, so let's go, let's go to the subway. We have to take the brown line. It's this one. Get on the subway. Got a red can, I'll use that. I'll hold on to that one for now. There, anything else going on around here? Still good here. Let's head back. Alright, cool, let's head back. So now we're gonna head out of the city. Now we have to head to Route 16, we got another counter, which is nice. Got a master break, nice. Thousand players. Oh, boss, cowboy. I always take from this one. We gotta hit it with weak attack. Try Sonic. Okay, that's a weak attack. Let's hit him on his spine. That's the bomb, gonna give you the best I'm okay with. Thank you. kill you to death soon, but I'm okay with this. Oh, he's pushed, okay, so... Now he's ready for the strong move. Nice. So we're going 27. Can I tell if he had? Let's go to Astonish. Nice. Final stunt. There's another biker here. Ew, okay. I couldn't say. Oh, he's bite. How about finally resist that? Try it again. Put in power, which one is this one? Oh boy. Another hit of power. Grass, fighting, could be a bunch of them. But I do knock it out though. Good thing. Bring my counter first before I battle on. Still kind of lose 16. Oh, it's a tap pinch, okay. I have to switch out though, I can't even climb. I can use him. I can use... Yeah, we just I got a weird chance, I gotta stay with him. I'm gonna bite. Hold on, bad boy. Okay, we just got this one. I'll speed this lower. Look at that little silk button. Time to move on, still hurt a little bit. I think it hurts a little bit every time. I'll bite it again. Oh boy, oh boy. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna really follow up, I'm gonna just... I have to heal it before they bite hits us. One... Ah, not quite. Now I have to heal. Something's gonna hurt a little bit. Still took a bit. Okay. Now I gotta kill again. Let's grab his fire. No fire is attacking anymore, so... It's probably time of all. One, two, three, got him, got the trap pinch. Record Pinchy. And Pit Pokemon. It makes an escapable conical pit and rises in weight at the bottom for prey to come tumbling down. Record Pinchy. Okay, cool. But I'm not really using it just quite yet. Probably won't help, but I can't get any more Pokemon. Battle for this guy right here. I coming up with today. Just water gun. Now I'm gonna go back down, follow the other trains on the bottom. I found this guy. Let's go about it. So we got a fire in the rock a lot of times. Okay. I gotta switch out. I'm gonna switch out fine, I'm gonna send out look what I want about. Oh, you're ready, man. Okay, you're ready, man. I think it'll be good for this one, actually. I'm going to charge me in this circle, though. Okay, guys, I'm going to go ahead at this time. Lost one out. Oh, look at that. I think it gets lower, though, I believe. Besides, you got to advise us from me. So I'm gonna cross pull this Tortuga, and Rollerball's gonna charge me into the shop. Fine. Not bad. And special attack goes up. This can be done, it's fine. Oh, we gotta heal. You know, nothing. I'm gonna come out and chop in the shop. I'm gonna heal all of them. Aqua gel, okay. That will play well. Mikel's knocked out. Fire chip to Tortuga is gonna spark. Spark the Tortuga. I think that's fine. Nice. 527, nice. Good roll above in the front. Found this biker right here. Okay. I'm gonna switch off to Fade. This guy's fine. Oh, fine, wow. I gotta heal him, definitely. Look at that fine. Pop pop. Look at that fine. Ah, so my card knocked up. I'm gonna kill again. Be safe. This way. Oh god. Anger toy, okay, so you get a mask, so that's going up. Chronic done. Nice. Go ahead, we can go over this, so. I got a fresh water, so nice good healing too. Yeah, I use another, so I'm going to the grass right now anyway, so. Half strength, I can do that. Good battle this one right here. have Vibrant again. I gotta switch out. I'm gonna send out, Kirby for this one. Actually, we're good. Good at Gus. I'm going to find. Okay, nice. Got the gun. That's not set out. Nice. Set up. Oh, here we go. Good to catch someone you caught before already. Oh, Thunderbolt. That's perfect for it. Close the roller bomb. Let's give it a spark. Okay, let's give it a spark. Alright, let's, we got to head down and go back the other way. Yeah, I will use another lapel. Go to battle when you're ready. I'm just helping it out. Oh, cut, yeah, but let me see some more cut. I'll teach you how to pick you cut. Goodbye. That's a move, good move stuff. All ground moves. There we go. Put this out of here. How about four? This is because if you're a nighttime or in the cave. I found another one. I just saw a lot of buses. We get another counter in, so. Alright, let's battle some trainers here. Let's see who we got. He's got a bottle with a grass set. I'm gonna switch out, send out. Oh, flip me again. Okay, that's the lowest speed to make a second punch. I'm gonna dust right now. Nice. Because again, that's fine. I'm gonna just dust again. Nice. Level 27. Another male. I'll stay. I'll drop this. That's gonna sound good with that. It's enough with that. Nice. Move for the front now. We'll probably go first, because these are in battles the most, so. See what this is. Flame type, go for fire types. It makes Arceus a fire type. That's a train, I knew there was a train there. Thank you. Let's see. Yeah, you know, we're gonna stay with Glimpy. Gonna jump again. Guess you're not gonna have one shot. We're dead. Almost level 28, nice. I'll cut the road to the quarry and I'll take that. Let's head up. That was one right here. Oh, it's a lock type. Well done. I have to talk here, I can't even do this. But I'm going to use fine. I can use save. Maybe it would be a better option here. Lock cut, ouch. Oh, it was just that, fine. Let's heal with a silver potion. I'll do the first one, I can see my silver potion. You guys like a lot of speed. Oh, of course. Give it a karate chop. That was weird. Now it's speech. Nice. Move on 28. After a cherry, very nice. Before babe and fun. See what this item could be. Oh no, they can't, I'll take that. No, I'm not using that, I'm just fine, we'll try anything else. This. Ooh, fire pledge. Alright. Oh, that's dark. Ah, okay. Okay, I think we're done here. That's who we got. Oh, it's a lot of fuel. We'll try catching this thing. We're never gonna pick out that first of all. I'm gonna send out, Blanky for this one. We're tough, but we're gonna try. Heal box, but I can't heal. Let's try to heal the text with this. You already used heal box, I can't heal, I know. Not bad. Oh, we'll try it, guys. Okay, that's fine. Not the fall. Let's try it. Let's wait for the people. Wait for the people. One. No, not quite. Let me think so. Save guard's fine. I'm gonna use them on the team if I do catch them. He tried to fall. One. Not quite. Yeah, out. Oh, we need to heal. Oh, there's no bubble, I can heal again. Again. Oh, we have paralyzed. Try another ball. Not that. Try a quick ball. Nope, didn't think so. trying with the gun. No kill. Thank God, okay, good. Not that. He's going with this ball. No. I'm not gonna find. Fuck him. One. Dragon out. Okay, we're gonna go again. Go back, fine. Gonna fuck him up. No. Be tough. Oh boy. Need to heal. All the doctors have seen very badly. Dragon Ball's fine. Okay, we're good. Not bad. Pokeball? Let's get going Pokeball. One. Ah. No block plan. I think we're gonna make a block anyway, so. Try again. One. Ah. Only one take. Sorry about the fine. Oh god. Alright, let's take out one heal, but we need to heal. I can't heal again. Okay, everyone else got it, I have to switch out. I can't heal again, sorry, but I can't use an item, that's good. Think about it soon. Try again. No. One. No, one shake. Oh. Keep it up. No. Oh, I didn't want to run away. Okay, right. I didn't want to run away anyway. I looked at the last one. Hold on, not running away. I'm still running away from you. Keep trying. No. Could have been a little, but I don't want to use another move. I'll knock it out if I do. One. Do we have a move? Oh my god! Every moment I think about our dragon breath. Yeah, I think we get just a bit more. Definitely go. I just pinch it. I don't have any more dragons left, so. Okay, safe guard. Not much left. Oh, it's got a level of tag. I can't even hit it with anything. I can't even touch it. Perfect. Let me switch back. Okay, I'm fine, but it's gonna be useful. I think I might have a dragon breath. One. Go block. Pokemon gun. Try again, keep trying. Because I want to run out of Pokeball. One. Only one. Oh, okay, we didn't run out of Dragon Ball. Let's go with this. We're gonna heal again. Okay, we have a hair and a spine. Keep trying. No. No. I keep trying to catch this thing. Oh, one shake. Come on, we got one shake. No. Oh, we want Dragon Breath. Okay. Starting up again. Okay, we're gonna go heal. It's not a full focus because we have to fight some more actually in this area. I'm in one shape. One. Dragon Ball. Still again, we lose the last two approaches. One. Well, at least you have more than one shake. one. Well, I'll be happy to get this one more in one shake. Dragon Breath. When it gets to the right, we have to go the other way, we have to push out. One. Okay, I have to switch out. Yeah, let me switch out. Are you going? I really don't have a second, so I'm fine. Okay, so that's quite wrong. I need to move on here. I know I'm going to knock him out, so I'm not even try it. Nope. Okay, let's switch out. Fine, next. Nope. Dragon Breath. Paralyzed it. Nope. Can we take that? We can lose Dragon Breath. Nope. Ah, he's dying, bro. Okay, switch out. Well, I'm gonna go over the way, and I don't catch it, I'm gonna run away. Okay, so we're gonna do this. We got one more catch. Nope. Ah, yeah, he's gonna dying, bro. Okay, we just went away. Yeah, I can't take that risk. So we're going to heal the team and we're back from the potions. We thought we were pal. The whole thing was the most long forward to come back to track. I couldn't take that risk. I'm not counting about fire, which is to the left. Oh no! I'll have one of those things open. Ooh, it's been up again. Hey! Nice time, I was wanting to give you this. I got fly, nice. I'm gonna see the right team. Ta-da! It's a hidden machine fly. When you use this move outside the battle, you can go to places where you want to go, like a Pokemon Center. Alright, Jeff, you know about hidden battles? Great, you might find one soon. Wait! Over there, I heard something from that direction. Abdul, hey, come with me, no problem, I will. The hidden battle is the one here, actually. Don't come up with someone over here, around here. Oh, here it is. There's a gap. It looks like we can fit through. Come on, let's go have a look. When you find out, we follow it? Yes, I will follow it. So this is the hidden battle Pokemon here. That's a Blaziken. I definitely want that. Hey, Pokemon. Pokemon hides in a place like this might be pretty amazing. Definitely going after the Blaziken. Amazing. This is a huge discovery, an incredible find. I'm going to check out a lot of other trees to see if there are any more hidden battles. Let me check my map. See, this is actually still about 5. Yeah, sure is. I'm going after this Blaziken. Don't want a fire team on the team. Yep, this Blaziken, yep. So the outside is the Blaziken. We're gonna have to get another Blaziken. Don't want a fire team on the team. I don't have a fire team already, so. But I do want it for the fire team. Let's give it a fire team. Let's see much of this. Okay, perfect. That is fine. Okay, he boosted his ability? That's pretty cool. Fine, talk about it. Ugh. 1, 2, 3. Got him, one Pokeball. Got me the Blaziken. Blaze Pokemon. Flame spell from his wrist, absorbing his knuckles. It probably scorched this frog. I'm gonna call you Blaze. And I'm gonna put you on the team, that's for sure. You know, I have 2 fire stars, I don't care. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna heal Blaze. Okay. And I'm gonna go back to the 5. Heal. We should Blaze for a second. Okay, Amber Double Kick Peck and Sand Attack. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. We need to ask ourselves if we can go level up with the team. I guess it's a false pawn too, but we haven't gotten to. Everybody's in the front line. Give you the XP share, give you a level of the team. There you can do some moves too. What do you guys have to do? I guess we'll do it for now, so we don't know if fire type moves. Go to Sand Attack. I'm also gonna teach a Force Palm. We'll get rid of the Peck. I don't know if I hit. We're good here. Alright, so good. Definitely wanna have Blaziken, that's for sure. Nice. Oh, I actually kinda would have been. So we're gonna battle this, I think we battle this one. I'm okay, thank you. Let's go this way. Battle this guy right here. Let's see, who does he have? Who does this pretty big guy? He's got a future, which is a nice pet. I said this apparently, but... They'll try to go with a little bit of a lift, so I'll give it a shot. Star Ember. Oh, can push it out? Oh god. Whatever the fuck now, CS people. Ember. I'm not gonna use the money, so I should have switched out. I'm gonna have too much of a place to work. I think I'm gonna collect candies. I'll get too regular than that, I'm not worried about them now. This is what my actual kind of would have been. Oh, Robot! Robot would have been nice. I didn't have a backstab on this thing yet. Okay, I got Blaze. I'll be Blaze control much better. So it's kind of gonna look at that. Nice, okay. Let's put this item over here. Hold 2, which raises a special attack. Oh, we're gonna definitely give that to Lola Bob. Alright, so let me see how it's all fired up. Let me find that Pokemon later. Beautiful. Perfect, okay. We're gonna switch out. Yeah, I thought that was fine. I thought I was gonna turn off this one. Take down. Is it that? Give it a water gun. Nice. It's horrible. It's a lot better. I need laser shot here. Fuck bomb. Not bad. And then we did paralyze it too. Take that out. Oh, we did that. And speed just kicks in. We did another 4th bomb. Nice. So get some good experience. So it's 23. Also 24. Nice. Alright. Should I be able to choose paralysis? I should have thought that was pretty close to him. When you get to level 26, I'll give him a red candy. Oh. Oh, soft box and a red candy. I don't think I've been waiting for this guy. I'm sorry, ouch. Ow. I gotta fight this thing then. Come on, this is why I guys don't want to call back. There's no more grass, so that's fine. Ow! Oh no! Lost Blaze. Terrible about. Good. Fuck, I love Blaze, I can't even look at him. Just going to the grass like that. Just give me the current spot. The bear is fine. Just come in here. Get out of this area. Okay. I forgot about a bunch of trainers here. So we got... Good to go, that's a grass type. I'll switch out. Okay, stop looking. Mega Jelly was just that. Oh, it's done. I just want to fly, I just couldn't fly. I'm gonna fly on my next run. Nice. This year's fine. Go for jump. Hey guys, we're confused. We'll step out of it. Don't forget yourself. I'm gonna step by Lucy too. I have to heal myself. See, it's already confused. So we're gonna sell stuff last, fine. Oh, I snapped that good. Very good. Nice. I've got the gun. Very good, it's fine. She knocked it off. Nice. Got the guitar. Battle this one over here. Alright, where am I? She's a little bit cold. Well, so I got the flying type. Gonna switch out, that's for sure. Don't throw a lollipop, don't throw a spine. Or throw a lollipop. We're gonna tell you this time. Throw a ball. Nice. There goes 28. Wait, nah. Take all of them for now. Are you ready? That'll hurt next. So I have to fight with that, okay. Gotta switch out. I'm gonna blimp it again. I can't put the demo of fighting touch. God. I will boost up. Who's gonna send out? That's a wild catcher. That's a wild catcher. We gotta switch out. I'm not bad. Let's switch out though. I'll just bait for this one. Electro ball. Look at that, there you go. Fuck him. Nice one shot it. Right. Let's put Blimpy back out there. Castillo. Let's jump again. Not bad. Almost energy is fine. Dust again. Nice. We're gonna battle this one. Oh no. Our toys we can see we can battle here. Got the legend down the front, so we'll set him, we'll keep him in there. And then we're gonna battle this guy right here. Powerful and end of love here. Ground time on a buck. I fell on a bucket rock. I gotta switch out you. That's what we're all about. We want to set up this one. I just put out bait first one. Hey, you're gonna water gun the column for. Pardon, fine. But ouch. Oh, we can done actually. But speed will be lower. I can see below, not time to fish. We're gonna karate chop the animal instead of water gun again the pilot one. Okay, but yeah, we're just that. Water gun knocked him out. So we're having everything on the 10. Nice. Very good. Good job, guys. Do you have the item on there? Actually, can't. I'm gonna go get the item first. Oh! Keep calling us. Alright, hey, Jeffrey. Watch for your boy, Jeffrey. If you're a little annoyed that we can't see each other, right? Just so you know. I'm gonna go. Peace. Peace. I'll call you back. Let's get back to work. So, see you again. Goodbye. That's creepy. Alright, moving on. Okay. A nice job, that power's up, but I move only once. Let me teach, Slippery Fly. Get rid of Cluck. Alright. Now what about this? This guy right here. It could be a tool about to get up on him. I'm putting him in the back way. Yeah. We'll do a tool of battle. Not that double or tool of battle, so we'll give it a shot. The two or three he doesn't have. The bike's still alive and a turbine, so it's Dragon Ground. Lower flying and a grass type. I'll give this a shot. Alright, we're gonna have to give this a try. Oh boy, we have all attacks, so that was fine. So we're gonna roll a bot, we're gonna throw a bolt to start after. We're gonna water gun the bite. He's gonna actually gonna fly up there, he's gonna use the turbine. Nice. That's one. Sandstorm is fine. Get up there specifically. Oh boy. I think he's dead. Oh, he survived. Yeah, I'm gonna push him actually. I'm gonna push him out. So what about, let's try to start buying. Oh no, let's attack on the Count out for that, why not? He's gonna push out. We'll set up bait for this one. And bring the silver up in the air. If that's on me, that's fine. Nice. So that's 28, nice. So there's 29. So we're all about and say we're gonna hit by Sandstorm, so it's gonna be. And Sandstorm's gonna come in too. I can attack on him. He's gonna heal, they're both gonna heal. They need to heal. Plus we survived that 8 tornado too. That would've been very dangerous. Goes back to full health. Windy should be able to close to full health. Little chop, ouch. I can't look at that easily. Since I'm gonna hurt everybody. I can get to that Samsung too. Gonna full form with the bite. She gotta kill him again. Ouch. I'll do it for that easily. The babe's gotta kill this storm. He's gonna hit my sandstorm. I'm not sandstorm, sandstorm. They're gonna ominous win the bite. I missed. Sandstorm will survive, that's good. There's one more fight here about ground time, it's coming good. Not have a good bite. Nice. Nice, beat him. Jeez, that's the virus is getting through while trying to trick to free up potential. You have to understand your opponent when I'm in a triple battle. Oh, Heartbreaker. My name? Charles. Why did anybody become the winning pick for a bad boy like me? Here's down. Alright, cool. I'm gonna leave. And then we're gonna proceed up the bridge now. Gonna heal, It was fine. We got hit really hard. That's why I can survive at least for the LP. Let's do it. Let's push it on. Let's see what our Pokemon here. Yeah, that's it. Perfect. Alright, we're here at this world city, the next city. Let's go straight to the Pokemon Center. Oops. Come on, let's have fun stealing Pokemon together like we did before. I can't. I learned it the hard way that stealing from others is wrong. Oh, come on, it's too late to start acting all too really two things now. Kick him. Two doesn't understand our just cause. Don't they call you a villain who is planning part of world domination? Even though you quit Team Plasma, people are still really cold to you, right? So you might as well just come steal Pokemon with us and take over the world. The people who are mean to you now will be groveling at your feet and saying how great you are. I can't. You know what? Ann will be sad. I can't do that to him. Ann? King? What a joke. He's nothing more than a traitor. He disappeared somewhere and abandoned us when we needed him. Hey! Oh, let's revive again. Start talking to Team Plasma trash. Ow. You're gonna pay for that. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I'm not supposed to cause any trouble. I'll be back to you next time. I'm not going to get it anyway. I'm okay. We were friends when we both were over with Team Plasma. But 2 years ago, Team Plasma still needs a group that follows North End. Who just wants to save Pokemon. Who just wants to save a group that follows Gexus. Who plans to take over the world. You can hear the rest of the story in our home. Alright, let's get out of here. Consider the Pokemon Center healing. I mean, it's like, I can probably get that item, see? We'll try. That's right here, we'll get across from here. Health winner, which is HP. Let's use it. You have the lowest spell. Give it to you. Alright. Don't come up on a heal. Watch some super balls. We're gonna upgrade to super repels too. I gotta put Blaze in the dot nine drop box so fortunately. I wanna use them too. We're gonna move quick to our boxes here. My box is there. Alright, we're gonna heal. Alright, let's sell the power to sell great balls. I'll pull them off the great balls. Let's try this. Can sell those. Let's sell the ice gem. Master Mage will sell that too. Red shots I'll get rid of as well. Actually, hold on. Okay. Keep it all, sell that too. XP also that as well. Repels also all of them. Yeah, safe for the most part. Yeah, we're good. Oh, that's all my Pokeballs too. And I'm gonna start some Great Balls now. And with the two important left of it. Still about the actual. This is the marker, I believe. I should have kept the brush short. That's okay though. Okay. So this is the episode I was talking about. Oh, here, this way. Oh, you say this is a key passer, are you? If you hear what we have to say, you might be able to understand us. My guess. If you're going to come and fight, I would like to see what kind of Pokemon person you are, trainer. That's right, the Pokemon side. Now, find this acceptable. Let's begin. Yes, we will accept that. Honest, okay. I got to switch out. We're gonna send out Blizzard. That's the real power, that's fine. He's gone. So let me tell you, he can't be hit by critical hit. Okay. Dust again. I guess I'll just that. Nice. Okay. Maybe it's fine. This scene. Stuff again. Both areas of that. Let's back it up. Nice, okay. I apologize to test of you. The informant of the two times will deal with a lot. We got a way, and that is the friend. He may join us. Alright. You're too lucky again. My name is Reed. You got the old Team Plasma too, right? Tell me, what makes you different from the Team Plasma back there? More likely we were former members of Team Plasma. Because when it's 2 years ago, we still had to take care of the Pokemon that was separated from the trainers as a way to atone for the misdeeds. And you are? I'm Jerry from a special city. 5 years ago, Team Plasma, I mean you, from my little sister Pokemon. I'm convinced that we wasn't able to stop you. Separating? What a joke. You were the thieves who stole them. If that's so, my serious apologies. Just an apology, that's it? Where's my secret Pokemon? Purloin, where's Purloin? Purloin's secret office is not in this place. I imagine it is still being used by Team Plasma right now. Just like you said, apologizing doesn't solve anything. But you can't move forward unless you admit you were wrong and apologize. Enough already. Apologizing isn't going to get my Pokemon back. Jeff, I'm going to put my gym. I'm just going to crush every single member of Team Plasma. Team Plasma made players like him suffer. I feel terrible about it. How foolish we were. I can't, Jeff, as you can see, I can't do anything to thank you. Actually, I have a favor to ask of you. Could you go after this 4 months in a row? Yes, I will. Definitely. Oh, thank you. That Zorua. I'm not sure it's random, right? But I think it's still Zorua. Well, and the one was trying to do on his journey. Let me see. There is a Zorua. We don't keep on team, actually. Fairy type, Fairy attack. Fairy attack, they don't want. Scare them too. Okay. I'm gonna take a dog pulse too. That was definitely the only thing I have here anyway. Look at dog pulse. Give it a scary face. Nah, I'm gonna do the extra shit so we can go out with the whole thing. Alright. Done with that part. Let's push it on. I found this hotel. I don't know what this hotel is. Let's have it. We don't need to get there yet. I found trouble, nice. There's a little bit after you, a little bit of damage after you hit a Pokemon. Hit a Pokemon. Oh no, I wanted to go for the 19, not the 14. Rotten Berry. Let's head back down. Do a little bit of item collecting here. That looks okay. That's how we're evolving. Big witness. Now we're gonna head to the gym. I think it was too fresh. It's probably too bad. I wish everyone was at their best. Now we can have nickname with Dolora. Alright, gym I think is over here. There's a good artist. While we're waiting, go with him. Let's go. Let's go with him. Oh. Have a nice fresh water. Got to a leader today, use ground type Pokemon. Well, just to get to you, the ground type Pokemon is really a water type attack. It'll also like giant grass and ice type attack. Oh, and this gym, so every walkout will light up. But you think it's a hint for where you need to go. Alright, cool. There's different battles on here. Who's gonna start with? Who's gonna start with? I'm sure this is a grass type. This one has level 31. Let's switch out. Set up Blimpy. Poison power, we have poison though. Gust. Alright, Mega Drain is fine, we'll just that. Was in Harper, we'll move this again. Nice. Nice, 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 we're gonna heal that poison off. One battle is trying to get as much experience as possible. Let's get a little bit of touch of air. Yeah. Oh, I'm sorry for that. Let's see how I got to the elevator. Oh, this is good. This is a good lookout. That's fine. There we go. Yeah, oh boy. I was only dealing with this one. There's nothing to do with this, nothing except dragon. So what can I do here? Who can I send out? Give you a shot. Bow? I did way too much damage. Give Blimpy a shot. Hop into Owl. Oh, I don't know, that was way too much damage. Fresh water. Oh, why is Power Gem? Oh god. Switch out. Just find a shot here. Okay, that's I didn't manage to take that. Stone Edge. Dragon Claw. Oh, we took that. Oh, we missed the Stone Edge. I'm gonna keep him in. That's really just that, fine. Shut up, Stone Edge. Dragon Claw, ouch. Okay. Not bad, decent damage, so the best damage, but we'll take it. Okay. Let me heal again. I probably lost too much damage. Oh, okay, we missed with Aquatel. Okay. Okay, we have to see this team attacking this thing. Crap, right, we'll lose with that. I'm gonna heal again this round. Okay, I don't know what it was, but... I don't know what it was, but... damage. Oh, God. That's what it was. Fight. Oh, power jump. Okay, good. I don't know if I can finish this thing off. The only thing is he has a dragon. He's coming with the ice. He's like, the captain with ice, the captain's about to get electric. Fight again. Oh, survived. Nice, it's not doubling out. 528. But I'm gonna be blind. Let's give it a bite. Nice. You know, that's pretty, total of fun, so okay, we can stay, we can try to go out. Okay, it's not limping. Okay, go for it. House? Oh, you can die easily. Nice, one shot it. There's a little bit of spray. He's level 28. Rapid Dash. Then we're gonna switch out and send out, fine. I should heal him first. Let me heal him now. Ow! Perfect. Okay, we're gonna switch out. He took that. He took that hit nicely. Trust, he just barely took that hit too. Same truck, we'll resist that times 4. It's still will go up. Sorry, blind. Stop, ouch. Resist that too. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. I'm gonna heal, Good, let's heal the whole team up. Cool. I'm still walking around. I'm gonna roll around this circle. Let me see. I can't really see none of myself. Oh my god. Cool, got a train out here. Let's see. Go look at that. Here you go, okay. You're gonna wonder whether you're gonna pick up the dragon. Let's push out. I'm gonna roll a bottle shot. So we'll just go take some damage. Okay. Go on the ball. Not bad. Bubble beam. Alright, and that's 3-1 down. That's fine. It was too fast anyway. And it was too close enough. Sure, it's gonna win its speed. Now it's probably gonna go first. So here we go from the ball. Fine, that's fine. Okay. What? Listen, you should go with him. There, lab there, yep. Kill your down. Go 49. I'll give you foul play. What did you do? Oh, that's good. Let's get rid of top. Angle's low, because you're gonna bust those next at the end of this round. Let's put them in the back of the front. Now get rid of the extra share. Get up there. Okay, maybe I could have gone here, fine. Nice. Very good. So now he's gonna walk to Nuzlocke now. It's awesome. Now it makes it more of a physical attack, I think, instead of a special. And that's fine. We have same attack. Nice flash. I think you will get nice flash. Get rid of Story Spike. Nice. Alright. Let me show you the stats now. I'm going to check up on you. Oh, he's still going with special attacking. Okay. Let's get rid of that, I don't think I have some dark titans. I don't think I do. So what could I give up to you, Scott? I'll give the chance off so you might get two switches. Let's kill him with a awesome potion. Okay, that one's good. Switch up here, I'm gonna put Bam in the front line now. Alright. This can press it on. Alright, no, like I said, I can't see anything. I don't want to let any moves left. Sorry. I'll cover all these black ones. Okay, got someone here, nice. We both have ground type. I'll keep them in front for now. I don't want to risk sending out, Fine. Let's do a false call. I think there's not much sand too much, fine. I'm gonna get her with Tantum too. Cool, what's up, man? Tantum missed, that's good. Okay, so give her what's up, man. Nice. Take her head, nice, good job. There goes level 29. Go down. Oh no, I just came from down, I believe. Let me go this way. This is my cut down cover here. We got up there. Okay, got someone here too. Someone to send out next. I don't know, okay, that's a normal type, alright. I'm gonna play switch out, send out. Go there again. Entrainment. Alright, we got a different ability, okay. Fourth bomb. Nice. I did paralyze it too. And pull out the stuff. Try again. Nice. I have zero experience with both sides. Actually, what does electrical do? I can use that actually, that's not a bad idea. I'll give it a spark. Because we're very fast, so... This was a bad physical speed, so it's doing better. We don't have any counters on one on the left. down. Down again. Okay, someone here too. Good final start. There's all of my thing. I just all the workers. We have 7. I battle 7 and I'm with you. Who's this? A fluff. Fluff, okay. Good. I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna switch out. Let's go to Black Rock. Look at him. Not bad. Please take me off computer. Muscle out of it there. Copy, just copy my last throw. Oh, sweet, no, the one we got was a sweet chest. I'm ready to do this, that doesn't matter. So let's go first. Okay, now we got sweet. Sweet chest, not out of it. Oh, I'm actually, I forgot I had that. Let's switch out. Come on, babe. Yeah, I had that. Him and God of War, the wolf I have, he has learned magic at least. He is magic at least, like in the last one. Let's heal. We call magic at least again. Copy, alright, now it's gonna go up and attack. Now it's gonna maximum attack. Crush chop. So that's a fighting type. Let's kind of flint this. Oh, he was fighting, Black Widow. So let's heal first, real quick. Walk up, that's fine, so maybe we'll attack. And we'll attack. We're gonna finish out with a second. It was all 30. All right. I'm gonna heal this fight. I'm gonna heal this sleep pod part two. So I think I'm very fast too. No, I don't. I could use an awakening. Cool. Now I guess that is like a solution here. Yeah, that will clear this here, buddy. Alright, my goal is to get over there, so I have to go this way. I found this area. Who's this area? Oh, this area is a lot. Ah, is that out of everybody? Okay. Alright, I haven't locked this thing yet. That's an easy one now. I don't think I locked any of these yet. Oops, someone else there. I don't think I battled him yet. Good. It's all kind of thing. See how much last one does. Alright. I'm gonna put go to sleep. Okay. I can hit it for turn. It's gonna heal itself though. Nice. It was water gun again. Hello, Sam. Water gun. Class 30. Yes, it does. Okay, that's fine. Water gun again. We all these flash ones. I think I know this one. I'm gonna head up to the right, left, left, if I can. Play. Cool. Hi. We have the right team of fun. Let's begin. Cool. To your way, Danger Kid. Alright, time to see what you can do. Alright, let's see. Let's see how play to do this play. Looks like an Aerodon, which is a bug rock, a bug poison type. I can win, actually. Rock throw. Out Sucker Punch. Okay. Let me use this one for you. Rock Throw again. Sucker Punch is fine. Okay, here I go with Mount. Fine. Keep firing Rock Throw. Another rock throw. Down stand, that's fine. Yep, nice. Arrow was down. That's fine, I'm gonna go up level 29. Who's next? Mine, that's an electric type. I'll get a bit of a shot here. I think we have a false spawn, don't look at those. Squirt is fine. Okay, we're gonna heal this round. Let's heal. Copy guys, you're gonna copy Squirt. Oh, you have my false spawn, okay. Oh, you paralyzed me, ugh. False spawn. You can copy false spawn again. I thought I could too. You just hold the berry. The fourth ball again. Call my fourth ball. I hit him with mine. That thing's down. They both got it now? Two people, let's switch out. We're gonna send out... I'm gonna spawn a shot here. Whoever is in gym battle so far. Give it a walk, bro. Nice. Confusion is fine. Walk through again. Yep, that's gonna knock it out. And yeah, feel back successfully. Feel back successfully. No, feels good to go oil. Phew, really something. Little whippersnapper trainers can pack a real punch, keep showing up one after another. Here, take this. Bring it back? So this is your fifth bag, huh? It's that soul Pokemon level 60 world baby. Here, take this too. Alright, ancient power. Ooh, that's gonna be perfect for us. It's perfect for spying. Well, I suppose, come this away. Okay, we're back at the ground floor. It's a good day to the crucial for putting it on a good shelf. Alright, so I'm gonna end the video off here, folks. Thank you guys for watching this part. Hope you enjoyed this part. We didn't want to talk about this quite as much, really. We're gonna head to the next city, which is the sixth badge. So I get a fifth badge that way. Hope you're excited to just buy one more person so we have almost a full team. If you like about the channel, please let me know. Subscribe for more, give a like, thumbs up. Subscribe for more videos. And you stay tuned for part number 6. We got a save state. Not load state. There we go. Perfect. Okay. Bye for now, folks.